Micah, it was. It's just scorching out here. We had a thunderstorm that rolled through here, but it wasn't enough to drive these soccer fans away. Thousands of soccer fans converging on Lincoln Park for a fun and high-spirited viewing party.
It was a thrilling game. England played their hearts out, and America came out on top.
I have no words for it. It was really exciting.
Thrilled Team USA soccer fans reveling in another big Women's World Cup win.
And then especially that goal, Kristen Press, and then Alex Morgan, and then that save by Alyssa Nair, that was a great save.
Soccer fans of all ages and backgrounds braving the heat and stifling humidity in Lincoln Park. Thousands of fans here biting their fingernails in a hard-fought semifinal.
They work really hard. They never crack under pressure. They're playing a tough opponent, so I think it could go either way, but I think they've had a great tournament.
I think they're still a little bit hungry because they still want that ultimate goal of winning the World Cup again.
The viewing party organized by USA Soccer. People here awed by the precision and never say die attitude exhibited by the Americans.
That team has been so successful for so long. They need some recognition, and it's great to have a community of people that can support them.
This hard-fought semifinal battle versus the British, already a soccer classic. Good news, another USA soccer viewing party is scheduled for this Sunday, of course, the World Cup final happening. It's going to start much earlier, though. You can start arriving at 8 o'clock in the morning. The finals match begins at 10 a.m., and we're just north of the Lincoln Park Zoo here in Lincoln Park. Once again, 8 o'clock in the morning on Sunday, that's when you can start coming and staking out your spot. In Lincoln Park, Julian Cruz, WGN News.
Thank you, Julian.